had to clap for these little jokes. Thank you.
Leah, Elizabeth.
Asila!
Here.
We have a special recognition I'd like to bring up. Alicia Williams, who is one of our teachers, has been a teacher with us for 6 years now. So that means she saw your babies from infancy all the way up until pre-K. We have a special recognition that we do, and it's called the Shelter Garden Kids Award, and that goes to those students who have been with us from birth through pre-K. As I said earlier, we are celebrating 125 years, so that's a long time. We have a lot of love out in the house. I am very excited to say at the East Lake Shelter Arm, we have a teacher here who was a Shelter Arm student at one point. She's a lead teacher. She went on to graduate from college, and she came back and she's teaching here, so that's a big deal. But Jolita is going to give us some special recognition out to some of our very special kids.
Thank you, Sister. As I call your name, will you please come forward?
Oliver, and our newest addition to the team is love of level of love that they show to our children, by the way they depart, to the tying their shoes and wiping their nose. You just don't get this anywhere else. So I ask you to join me in giving them a round of applause. Immediately following this program, we need a couple of farmers to help us with some things, and I will come back and give you those specifics shortly. Parents, you're welcome to grab your child and take pictures. And they're going to nicely walk off the stage. you guys this shelter on King Clay Street, this is King Clay Boulevard. And I need a couple of dads to help us. Lots of dads. Take this white in the corner right here. This white. Let's put a few. We're going to ask them to put their chairs back.